If you're suffering from low back pain, it's almost guaranteed that this one muscle is very, very tight. And for this exact reason, I will teach you how you can open up this bad boy and get instant relief. The muscle, of course, is called quadratus lumborum, or QL for short. So that you know, my name is Teemu, a physical therapist from Finland. Not to be confused with Teemu, the online shop. If you want to know how to release a specific muscle, you of course need to know where it is. Common sense, really. The QL is located here in your low back. It attaches to the last final rib, and from there it goes on to the iliac crest, and it also attaches to your spine. This is a muscle with many functions. It stabilizes your low back when you are running, when you are walking, when you are jumping. It also extends, side bends, and rotates the spine. So when this is tight, your back will feel tight, and the most common sign that this muscle is very tight is pain and restriction when side bending your low back. Usually this muscle gets stiff and tight because of poor condition of the core muscles and glute muscles, so the QL needs to compensate for this weakness. Also, immobile static lifestyle doesn't do this muscle any good because it doesn't get any stretching, movement, and workload that is optimal for its health. Next, we will show you the exercises, but after watching them, don't skip the video, the rest of the video, don't leave anywhere. There will be critical information for you in the end of the video as well that will help you get the most out of these exercises. So that you can do what we want you to do, you need to grab a tennis ball or a foam roller. Or if you are like Marcus and you have them, bigger balls. First, we will show you how to do this with a foam roller. So go on to the floor. And also, by the way, if you have osteoporosis, osteopenia, or fractures, wounds, or other pathologies in the region, don't try this. Or if you have acute bad disc herniations or radical displacements of the vertebrae, don't do this. The foam roller comes slightly above your iliac crest, so in the space between your ribs and iliac crest. If you can get the foam roller there, then try the tennis ball version later. But now turn a bit away, like Marcus is doing here, and search for a painful spot in the muscle. Now start adding pressure to the foam roller and start doing this small rolling motion. You can guide the movement with your hand like Marcus is showing you here. Do this until the pressure point starts to get loose and pain starts to fade and subside. After this, you can try another angle if you find another painful spot and repeat it there. Also, you can do this sideways motion. So now Marcus is doing up and down motion with the foam roller, but you can also move your body from side to side. Choose whichever feels the worst or most painful, unfortunately. The tennis ball or big ball version is basically the same, but you have to be more towards your back. We will show it to you now. So instead of lying on your side or straight on your back, you are somewhere in the middle of these two positions. One extra tip in this version of the exercise is to either lift your pelvis slightly up from the floor or moving your tail between your legs. This way you will get more pressure against the ball. But anyway, when you find some sweet spots, you start to shift your weight and turn your body back and forth to massage the muscle, and do this until the point of tension, of pain, starts to release. You can also try moving your legs, which in turn shifts your pelvis and causes the movement to the trigger point or tension point in the muscle. In both versions of the exercise, do not do over 3 minutes of massaging in one spot, in one place. If you find another tight spot that you haven't worked on yet, you can move the ball or the foam roller or shift your weight so that you can reach that tightness, but do not overwork a single spot. And do not do this exercise on consecutive days. Keep rest days in between sessions. Also, don't do these exercises before doing any other heavy exercises or sports. Start doing this exercise and enjoy the results. It's also highly recommended that you also start to stretch and exercise this muscle at the same time, and watch this video to get all the necessary information for that as well. Thank you for watching this video and also for subscribing to our channel and liking this video. See you later. Bye bye.
Alligator.